The undeniable chemistry and swoon-worthy scenes on Netflix's blockbuster Bridgerton have everyone wondering if the period drama couples are actually dating. While we can't claim any of the dirt we dug up is anywhere near as intriguing as what Lady Whistledown would have discovered, we still have plenty of sizzling details about their real-life lovers. Tall, dark, and handsome, Regé Jean Page is perfectly cast as Bridgerton's scandalous yet seductive Simon Bassett, Duke of Hastings. The Duke strolls into town as a very eligible bachelor, so naturally debutantes and their mothers go bananas. Although emotionally plagued by his past, Simon has no intentions of getting married or having children. But he's the brooding, mysterious type, so of course his baggage is worth the drama.
If I were truly courting you, I would not leave flowers only 5 minutes alone with you in a drawing room.
While Paige is not dating anyone right now, in 2016 he was unofficially linked to British actor and singer Antonia Thomas. After starring in 2017's Survivor, they attended the film's opening night together, as well as the premiere of Disney's Queen of Katwe. Thomas posted a photo of them on Twitter, captioning, "An awesome night with Regé Jean. Honored to be your partner in crime." Paige responded, "Honor's all mine, Antonia L. Thomas. Best party crashing crew ever." It's clear Paige is a romantic at heart. Responding to Entertainment Weekly's rather general question about what attracted him to Bridgerton, the Duke went deep, saying, "A big part of the romance genre for me is in discovering what true attractiveness is. What is that jewel at the heart of them? How do you dig that out? And how do you get to recognize it, despite all of the glamour and fireworks and bright lights in the way?" A young woman from a prominent family, Daphne Bridgerton is in the market for a suitable husband during the much-anticipated engagement season. While she comes up short, she strikes a deal with Simon Bassett to pseudo-date him, making her appear more desirable to potential suitors. Of course, it all goes sideways when our fair heroine catches the Duke in a devastating lie, then seeks revenge. Fortunately, things appear a lot less emotionally taxing for Phoebe Dynevor's real-world love life. Dynevor is single now, but in 2017, the Bridgerton starlet was dating actor Sean Teal of Fox's Gifted. We caught a wisp of Dynevor's love life through Instagram photos. Teal posted the pair being adorably blissful in Texas and again in New York.
"Tell me, my lord, do you prefer the city or the country?"
"I suppose I've never thought of it."
At some point, the two called it quits because the next romantic glimpse we got from either of them was in December 2019 when Teal posted a photo of new girlfriend Jelly Gould. It's no surprise that Jonathan Bailey plays the endlessly handsome Anthony Bridgerton, the eldest Bridgerton positioned to look after the family following his father's death. But when he's not busy protecting his sister's honor, the Viscount is known to be a kind of Casanova. Anthony finds himself hung up on his prominent pedigree and the social structures that fence him off from true love with blue-collar opera singer Sienna Rosso.
"If I live to see sunrise, I am free. I'm free of society, free of these rules, the very ones that keep us apart."
Fast forward 200 years to a time when Bailey plays many straight characters on screen, but is openly gay in real life. He told Evening Standard, "I want to find stories that humanize the homosexual experience. The richness comes from the detail about family and relationships and identity of where you live." Our leading man is apparently single right now, but a mysterious Instagram photo from April 2018 implies otherwise. In the photo, location tagged for Everest Base Camp Trek, Bailey stands exceptionally close to an unnamed man, and both are absolutely beaming. Is he the boyfriend? A Sherpa? Sorry, Johnny B., but if you're not going to label the random man who stands next to you as a brother, cousin, or publicist, you leave our hearts no choice but to assume romance. Bridgerton's Nancy Drew, Eloise Bridgerton, is known for her quick wit and unapologetic feminist values. We see her rebel against the normal social graces of debutanting as she plans to evolve on her own merits for as long as she can. Seemingly horrified by the concept of marriage, Eloise has her heart set on uncovering the town's gossip hound, Lady Whistledown, who has inspired her by pioneering her own path in life, publishing salacious reports that even the Queen reads.
"Suppose I desire something different."
"How do you mean?"
"Just different."
While Claudia Jessi has no social media presence, she told You magazine in 2018 that she'd met her boyfriend Joseph 4 years prior, in a pub while drinking with her mother. all we know about Joseph is that he's a sound engineer and is undoubtedly hilarious, Jesse told the publication. Humor is the way into my heart, most definitely. It doesn't matter what you look like, but if you can make me laugh, we'll have a drink together. The lovebirds bought and renovated a houseboat to drift up and down the Birmingham Canal. Jessie's favorite memory? She told Shondaland, "Moving on to my canal boat. I had been working on it for such a long time and saved for so long to get it. My first night on the boat consisted of me and my mom unpacking everything until the early hours of the morning, whilst drinking a lot of wine. Sign us up." If Penelope Featherington existed in the modern world, she'd be repping a moody tumbler peppered with vintage photos of Ferris wheels and poetic quotes with Lana Del Rey looping in the background. She's a walking contradiction, ever marrying whimsical, romantic ideals with paralyzing self-doubt and tragedy. Penelope has a secret. She's in love with her best friend's brother, Colin Bridgerton. But Colin harbors nothing but platonic feelings for Penelope. So relatable, that pen. Nicola Coughlin shared her similarities to Penelope with Who What Where, lamenting, "I have definitely been that love-struck puppy. I have definitely seen the boy I like dancing with other girls, and I remember that, and it's heart-wrenching. Your first love is so intoxicating and it takes over everything." Nicola Coughlin herself is single as of this video, and the closest thing we could find to a relationship is her flirty friendship with Dairy Girls co-star Lori Knastin. In 2019, Coughlin told Joe that Knastin, quote, "was so good and kind to her during a scary scene." She added, "Like, he was rubbing my back while I sobbed away from the camera. He's such a terrific actor and a really nice guy." On top of that, Coughlin shared an on-set photo of the pair after that scene, locked in a sweet embrace. And prior to all that, she tweeted encouragement to Knastin for his performance in Sam Mendes's Ferryman. "Hey dude, are you getting these hints or what?" A young, naive, and genuine lad, Colin Bridgerton has ambitions to travel the world. In the meantime, he develops feelings for the new girl, Marina Thompson. Marina, savvy damsel that she is, needs security and a father for her unborn child. She complies with the courtship until the whole ordeal blows up into flames because she hadn't told him she was pregnant. Off-screen, Luke Newton was first romantically linked to Sophie Simnett in 2017. The pair met and began dating while starring alongside each other on Disney's The Lodge. Newton even shared a romantic Disneyland moment with Simnett the same year. Disney stars under Disneyland stars. How appropriate. At some point in 2018, the two went their separate ways, and Newton now is dating Welsh stage actress Jade Davies, sister of West End star Amber Davies. The lovebirds made it IG official in 2019 and have been kindred spirits ever since. We've seen them carousing around the hills of Wales and around London's cityscape. On December 28, 2020, Davies blessed fans with a charming holiday duet of the two on Instagram, which is interrupted with infectious laughter. The enchantingly beautiful Sienna Rosso is Bridgerton's most talented opera singer. She's also on more than friendly terms with Anthony Bridgerton. More specifically, these star-crossed lovers swirl in a tormented love affair that is burdened by the class segregation that divides them. Anthony can't deny his love for Sienna, but feels obligated to uphold the honor of his family name. And while Sienna is genuinely smitten by Anthony, she can't wait around for him to shake off his baggage.
"You have made me promises before, and I, like a fool, believe them."
As love would have it, Sabrina Bartlett has been dating actor Tom Greaves for several years. Bartlett posted two now-deleted photos of them in 2019, and on August 1, 2020, she posted a shot of the couple on a boat on the Italian Riviera coastline. Every period piece needs a fairy godmother of sorts, but Lady Danbury is more than Simon Bassett's majestic matriarch. She's Bridgerton's social circle ringleader, equally feared and respected by all. The epitome of elegance and refinement, Lady Danbury keeps those around her on their toes by expecting the same level of sophistication in return. When she speaks, everyone listens. Actress Ajoa Ando spoke to Harper's Bazaar about her character, saying, "She has an appetite for life. You can be an older woman and still be full of fire and fun and some wickedness, have elegance and flamboyance and be fabulous and do all of those things as well." Portraying Lady Danbury doesn't seem to be too far a stretch for the London theater actor and mother to three. While she puts family first, Ando prefers doing so in private. During her 20 years in the field, there is little mention of her personal life. in 2001, Ando married Howard Connell, who, according to the Financial Times, is a novelist, an academic, and a former scuba diving instructor. While neither has spoken much about their relationship in public, Ando did tell Bush Theater in May 2020, "When two hearts communicate openly with each other, you get great results. And remember that everything is paired by love in the end." Morbidly deadpan, Queen Charlotte thrives on a steady diet of wigs and romance gossip. Not necessarily in that order. The queen saunters along, setting her sights on anyone with a lick of gossip. But when Lady Whistledown beats Queen Charlotte to the punch, it throws the monarch's crown off kilter. So this season, the queen's attention is cast upon uncovering high society's cryptic gossip hound, and she will stop at nothing to get her. A queen in her own right? Golda Rochevelle has been committed to her partner Shireen Moula since August 2013. According to Moula's website, she is a writer and former associated artist at Oval House and Nottle Theatre. While it's unclear how the lovebirds met or if they're married, Rochevelle celebrated their 7-year anniversary on Instagram in August 2020, writing, "Drive and Dine Theatre, happy 7-year anniversary to us." Speaking with Liverpool Queer Collective circa 2017, Rochevelle said that while she has enjoyed breakout success, even using her relationship with Moula to portray, quote, "real and authentic same-sex relationships on stage," Moula's own art has struggled for recognition. She said in the interview, "She writes gay work because that's what she knows. But do we see gay plays or gay characters? I think it's a shame. I think it's about funding, maybe people being afraid to lose money if they invest in stories that are about the other." Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.